12 cloves of garlic, egg white, teaspoon of salt, third cup of lemon with 1 tablespoon of vinegar mixed, and 2 cups of canola oil. We're going to put first the garlic in. Then we're going to put the salt and the egg white. And then we're going to blend it. What we are going to do is we are going to alternate between the lemon juice and the vinegar and the canola oil. So we're going to run the machine. Lemon juice. You have to be very patient when you do this. You have to let the oil drizzle. As you can see, I have a beautiful consistency. Look at this. This is your garlic dip.